I'm sure some point in your driving life you played or seen these. Hurt us. In this episode of Art of Drumming, I will show you how you can get your feet in on the Hertha goodness. Hertha is listed as a hybrid rudiment on the Vic Firth website and is a single stroke ditto in a grouping of three. Sounds pretty cool, huh? Now take the Hertas and play it in a 16 note subdivision in 4-4, and it sounds even cooler. On the bridge of Woven Web, Tosin's guitar slap pattern is in 16 notes with some Hertas thrown in, so you can think of this as broken up Hertas. And Matt follows suit with his feet. Matt plays this two ways on the actual. The first one by completing the slap phrase with snare accents, and the second with just a regular backbeat on 3. Of course, there are fills and some improvisation thrown in for good measure. So that's all for this episode. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you at the next one.